Hi folks, we're just opening up the entrance to the new Phoenix Trail that we've been building. If you know this little bit of single track, I call it the Wiggly Woo bit, and I put a little sign on that just for a couple of weeks or so. For you fucking planet huggers, don't start whinging because I'll take it down because it's got some plastic on it. So this is the entrance, and as much as it pains me to do so, I'm just going to roll down it because I haven't got a swizzy gimbal. I'm going to roll down it so everyone can see basically what to expect and what's coming up. We've just been busy for the last 20 minutes this morning opening up the bit I've just rolled down. And then if you've seen some of our previous posts, you'll see that this was officially the start the whole time we were building it, where we marked the tree just there, ever so slightly. That'll heal over, don't worry about that. The trails are hidden really easily, and the Slindon single track trail is only just over there in the distance, literally like 20 yards away. As I said, I'll roll down this now so we can see what's going on. And this is really where the building sort of started. There's a big berm here which comes into this little booter. It's important to say actually that this berm and this jump that we stood on now and that berm down in the distance was already here when we started building. So we started building on that whole top section, but we didn't know any of this was here. And then we discovered it and just thought, well, there's some abandoned trails here, and they were built reasonably well. They're built very well actually, so we may as well incorporate them into what we're doing. All right, mate. Oh, that's so as I was saying, this berm here was already here. That berm down there was already here, which has already been built by some other trail builders. We assumed that this stuff was abandoned. It didn't look like it had been ridden for a long time. And we thought, well, it was a shame to waste it really, so we've incorporated into the trail that we've built. But that is literally all we've used. Let's see if I can get back on without making a fucking meal out of it. There we go. So a big deep berm there. God, it's pretty wet today. There's a little steps section here. And then this doesn't look like we've put much work in here, but trust me, it was a fucking mission. This whole hill here was, you can see how cambered it is, and it's like that the whole way down. And we basically had to flatten out this whole section here. So from here, we've dug the edge out all the way over here. This is into Dave's Corner here. Oh fuck me, I'm gonna walk this bit or I die. Down the chute. Shit it hell. That's a fucking hard one-handed. Right. This is where the dead bird was. This is the jump. Oh, you don't have to ride the jump. You can go around it. Into the long berm. This is a little bit uphill, but if you get enough speed out the berm, you can make it. This is gonna make some interesting watching back. So keep going. Even though I'm pedaling, you'd be rolling this bit if you hadn't have done it like a spazzy like I did. There's a little jump there which you can land in this dip. Another little catch berm there. Past the fallen yew tree. Another little catch berm. Oh dear. And then I'm going to leave my bike there. I'm going to walk the rest of the way. It's a bit tricky to feel, man. Drag that fucking thing through. I'll move out the way if you're coming through. Keep going. Yeah! Dinner served, so
get it. Abdominal in format, cooking up the splendid concoctions, explosions of flavor.
And this is where it comes out! Yay!